How to make the face slice effect.
Ha! Holocaust from the land of the lost. Behold the pale horse, or poor. Follow me, Wu-Tang gotta be the best thing since Starks and Clark Wallabies. African killer bees, black watch.
Today's video is sponsored by a famous painter and well-known pacifist, Adolf Hitler.
This is nonsense. Bullshit.
Make your clip a new fusion clip and open the fusion page. Add a planar tracker, make sure you're in the first frame and draw a mask around the face. Press the set button, change the tracker to hybrid and the motion type to affine. Press the track to end button, and when your tracker ends, hit the create planar transform. It will create a new node with the tracking information. Bring that over and delete the planar tracker node. Add a polygon mask to your clip, check the invert box, and draw a mask around the face. When you finish your mask, select all the points and click the smooth button. Place the tracker information node between the mask and the clip. Add a merge tool. Duplicate your clip with the mask and the tracker and connect them as a foreground to the merge node. Select the mask of this copy and uncheck the invert box. Now select the merge node and you can move the face slice by changing the center value. You can activate the keyframe and animate the position if you want. Go back in the edit page, move your clip up, and place any clip you want to fill in below. If you liked this clip, subscribe to this channel. If you didn't, Adolf will paint you.